Dilton stared at him, concerned.
Jug? I said, are you okay?
No. No, I'm not.
You don't have to answer. I get it. This Riverdale Ripper situation is getting the better of you.
My heart.
Jughead's heart pounded in his ears.
Beating so fast, like a million drummers inside my chest.
As is the case with the rest of us. But you can't bottle it in, Jug.
Jughead's heart rate climbed. He wondered for a moment if Dilton could hear it, but Dilton seemed oblivious.
Meanwhile, he won't shut up.
Recent studies show that stress is the number one killer in the world, surpassing even cancer, heart disease, and...
Jughead started to transform. Dilton finally realized what was going on. His face dropped in fear. Jughead's limbs grew. Large black claws extended from his fingertips.
Jug?
Dilton stood stunned and didn't move. Jughead's transformation completed, Dilton finally began to slowly back away. He fell back as Werewolf Jughead raised his arm. The claws gleamed in the moonlight.
Shut the hell up!